Krishna Chaitanya Namni Gaurat Chaitanya He Krishna Karuna Sindho Dinabandhu Jagatpati Gopesha Gopita Kanto Sri Radhaka Nityanamastuti Takta Kanchana Gaurangi Radhi Vrindavani Suni Vrishabhayana Suti Devi Pranama Vrindai Tulasi Devai Priyai Kesavasacha Krishna Bhakti Pradevi Satyavatari Namo Nama Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Srivasadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
I am offering my unlimited obeisances to my spiritual master. Nitrila Prabhishna Vishnu Pad Ashtodara Satasri Sri Sri Mad Bhakti Sri Siddhanti Uswami Maharaj. After self administration offering my Sikha Gurudev Nitrila Prabhishna Vishnu Pad Ashtodara Satasri Krishnad Bhakti Vedas Lanarani Uswami Maharaj Bhakti Vedan Swami Maharaj Gauravagna Maharaj Al Vaishnav and Al Vaishnavi. Hare Krishna Abulo Savare. हम लोगों ने श्रवण किया था यद्यपि पहले भक्ति था अगर भक्ति को अगर कोई भक्त रस रूप प्रदान किया तो श्री रूप गोस्वामी ने ही दिया है
सो दिस मॉर्निंग वी हैड पास हर्ड दैट देयर वाज भक्ति बिफोर बट इफ एनीबॉडी गिव रस टू दिस भक्ति इट वाज श्री रूप गोस्वामी है रूप गोस्वामी गेव रस भक्ति
सो आवर ऑल गौड़ीय वैष्णव Everybody, they are begging to Rupanubhava. Everybody want, you are become Rupanubhava. Like this Bhaktivinoda Thakur. He also writing one song, Italy. Suniyachi sadhu mukhe bole sarvajana Sri Rupa kripaye mile jugala charana Sri Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he told, Suniyachi sadhu mukhe bole sarvajana. Everybody, I heard from sadhu, all Vaishnav, they are telling, if you want Radha Krishna, this conjugal ras, without mercy of this Rupa Goswami, you cannot attend this thing. If going to Sri Narottamadas Thakur, he also telling same thing. Rupa Raghunatha Pade, Hai ve akoti kabe ham bojha base jugala pirite rupara gunatha pade rahu mor vasa prarthana karai sada naruta नरतम दास ठाकुर वो भी यही कहते हैं रूप रघुनाथ बदे हई वे आकुति कबे हम बुझब से जुगल प्रीति कब श्री रूप गोस्वामी का कृपा होएगा कब हम जुगल प्रीति को हम समझेंगे रूप रघुनाथ बदे रहूं रास हमारा जो आस कहाँ पर रहे वह श्री रूप गोस्वामी रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी के चरण में ही हमारी आस रहे
नरतम दास ठाकुर इज ऑल्सो प्रेइंग दैट व्हेन How can I obtain this Rupa's mercy? Let my mind rest on his lotus feet and let me get his association always.
Yeah. So Chaitanya Charitamrita, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, you know, when writing this Chaitanya Charitamrita, end of all this subject, you know, end of one subject, every time he offering obeisances to Rupa Raghunath Pade Rahumar Aas Chaitanya Chaitamrita Kahe Krishna Das. every, you know, when finishing one chapter, every time, last of this chapter, you tell you, oh, I am keep the hope, you know, what is the hope? When I can take guidance of Sri Rupa Goswami, I am Sri Raghunath Das Goswami. If you read the all scripture, and Raghunath Das Goswami, another kirtan, he also tell same thing. Kabe Lokanatha More, then Sange Laya Jave, Sri Rupera Pada Padme, More Samarpi. He also telling same thing. Oh, when coming such a day, Gurudev, catch my hand and take to Hoyar. Tell him, you know, he can direct, cannot attend to Radha Krishna Seva, he cannot direct. When coming such a day, my Gurudev catch my hand, gave to my Gurudev. Who is the his Gurudev? Well, Raghunath Das Goswami. Then Raghunath Das Goswami, what will do it? He also catch this hand and take to Sri Rupa Goswami, Rupa Manjari. Then Rupa Manjari, then what is he doing? Oh, take to this Rupa, take this new Sakhi, new devotee, telling, oh, for Radharani, one new Sakhi. When a new Sakhi came, then he gave to Sri Lalita Sakhi. And the Lalita Sakhi take to our charge our hand, then he offered it to Sri Radharani, Lotus Feet of Srimati Radharani. So that meaning is the without mercy of Rupa Goswami, then he cannot anybody attend this Radha Krishna conjugal seva. Must he can take the shelter of Sri Rupa Goswami. So, you know, when anybody asks to us, what is your parampara? You are telling, oh, you are Rupanuga Gaudiya Vaisnava, you know, you are follower of Sri Rupa Goswami. But what is the speciality of Sri Rupa Goswami? What is the speciality of Sri Rupa Goswami? Well, without the guidance of Sri Rupa Goswami, you know, we cannot enter in this Radharan Nikunja Seva, we cannot attend this Radha Krishna Nikunja Seva, we cannot attend, you know. Cannot attend this Radharani Nikunja Seva. Only mercy of Sri Rupa Goswami, guidance of Rupa Goswami, then you can enter this Radha Krishna Seva. So here Krishna, here the Vishwanath Chakra Thakur, he told here before also we were doing bhakti, we were doing bhakti, but not any bhakti ras. Who is the gave this bhakti ras? Only Sri Rupa Goswami, only he gave to us this bhakti ras. So you are everybody guidance of Rupa Goswami, first little guidance of Gurudev. So you are very, very fortunate, you know. You are very, very fortunate. You are everybody come to Bhaktivedanta Srila Narayana Goswami Maharaj, Bhaktivedanta Srila Swami Maharaj, Srila Gaur Govinda Maharaj. You are very, very fortunate to have come this life. Our all Guru Parampara, they are everybody Sri Rupa Noga Gaudiya. Blessed Gurudev ki
jai.
Loudly.
Ki.
Blessed Gurudev
ki jai.
Srila Prabhupada
ki jai.
Jai Gaur Brahmanand.
Hari Bol.
Hari Bol. Hari Krishna. Then Sri Vishwanath Chakur Thakur, usko baad mein wo aur ek naya topic ko lete hain. Kabhi 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 hamare Bharat mein ye cheez ko lekar badi ladai. बोले क्या है क्या भगवान क्या निराकार है ना भगवान साकार है प्राय करके बड़े बड़े जो सन्यासी बड़े बड़े जो हमारे उस तरफ में वो भगवान को सबके सब निराकार निराकार बोलने वाले केवल धाम में जाओगे ना केवल भगवान को साकार रूप में बाहर जाओगे सब निराकार 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 इसी विषय पर श्री विश्वनाथ चक्रवर्ती डिस्कशन
तो विश्वनाथ चक्रवर्ती ठाकुर ऑल्सो डिस्कशिंग द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट which is whether Bhagavan is has a form or he hasn't got a form. Especially in India, we have got this great debate now. If you go to the Dham, then most people will accept that Thakurji has a form. But once you come out of the Dham, most people will say that Thakurji doesn't have a form. He only takes a birth, only takes the form to do some lila and then he becomes nirakar, means hasn't got a form. So this topic has been discussed by Mr. Master.
And if you go Vrindavan Dham, there also, you know, mostly there are some kind of ashram who is telling, oh, he are homeless, he have no name, he have no quality, he have no, you know, so they are also telling there. So Vishwanath Chakravarti here also take this topic. कहते नहीं तब उन्होंने यहाँ पर विभिन्न शास्त्रों से उदाहरण को देख करके विश्वनाथ चक्रवर्ती ठाकुर समझाना चाहते हुए नहीं भगवान दिव्य रूप है उनका दिव्य नाम है दिव्य गुण है दिव्य उनका लीला है जिसको ब्रह्म कहते हैं कृष्ण गीता में कहते हैं ब्रह्मण ही प्रतिष्ठा अहम ये गीता में कहते हैं जिसको ब्रह्म कहते हैं ज्ञानी लोग उसको मैंने ही प्रतिष्ठा किया वो मेरी छाया वो मेरी अंगत आती है
So Vishwanath Thakur is establishing from various scriptures and proving that but Bhagavan has a form. And also in Gita, Krishna says that what is Brahma? Brahma is all, it's just my reflection, it's just my form. I am the original.
Yeah. And this Upanishad, you know, till Jat Advaita Brahma Upanasadi Tatvasatanva. Veda also telling कहते जिसको ज्ञानी लोग ब्रह्म कहते हैं वो मेरे अंधकांति है जिसको परमात्मा कहते हैं मेरे अंश है लेकिन जो सड़ईश्वर जो पूर्ण भगवान कौन है कृष्ण कहते मैं स्वयं सड़ईश्वर जो पूर्ण भगवान
सो कृष्णा इज सेइंग दैट हु व्हेन द ज्ञानीज आर रेफरिंग टू मी एज ब्रह्मा इट इज ओनली माय रिफ्लेक्शन इट इज ओनली माय हु इज द ओरिजिनल फॉर्म इट्स मी Also, he's referring in other Vedas and Upanishads that I have the form and Brahma or Paramatma is just my reflection.
Yeah, Brahma is my effulgence and this is the Paramatma, you know, yogi there, meditate. This is my part and personal. And who is the Krishna? Krishna is the Supreme Personality of Godhead. He has six opulence, you know, six opulence of Krishna. Anybody telling what is the six opulence? Krishna. Anybody telling? Who are they?
Beauty, fame, renunciation, strength, wealth,
knowledge.
Knowledge.
Pull up. Yeah. Isn't it Krishna? You know, six opulence of Raja Krishna's?
Oh,
Bhagavan. Anybody know? Prabhuji? You can tell him what is the six opulence?
Okay. What is it? Street, there's opulence,
yeah.
There's...
Lovely.
Opulence, there's fame, he's yeah. Most famous, most beautiful, all renunciation, all knowledge. What's the other two?
Strength.
All strength, power.
So, telling Krishna, you know, Krishna telling, मैं स्वयं भगवान हूँ, जिसके अंदर मैं पूर्ण हूँ. इसलिए कृष्ण गीता में कहते हैं, बोलते साम अभ्यक्त चेतसाम अभ्यक्तम ही गतिर दुखा. कृष्ण कहते हैं अर्जुन, जो लोग मेरे को निराकार कहते हैं ना, उनका जो गति है ना सुख नहीं, उनका जो गति है दुख है. जैसे शराब पी करके सेन से अगर हीन होकर पड़े रहते हैं इस पत्थर पड़े रहते हैं उनका गति वैसे ही गति है
सो इन गीता भगवद गीता कृष्णा इज सेइंग दैट आई एम स्वयं भगवान एंड द पर्सन हु आर रेफरिंग टू मी एज निराकार मींस फॉर्मलेस दे आर एंड रिजल्ट इज वेरी पेनफुल इट्स नॉट हैप्पीनेस बिकॉज दे विल जस्ट लाई इन ब्रह्म लाइक अ स्टोन दे डोंट विल नॉट हैव एनी pleasure. They'll be just like sleeping.
Like stone, you know, like this stone, you know, the situation like this, no senseless. When somebody drink alcohol, you know, they'll become fainted. You know, their situation is like this situation. Yeah, they have no consciousness. So Krishna telling, you know, this kind of position is a very painful position. They are not got happiness. You know, they are not got any happiness like this. It's a painful life. Or, kehte hamari भागवत में है ना भागवत टेली हु इज द कृष्ण बोले मल्ला नाम असन नृणाम स्त्री नाम स्मर मूर्तिमा कहते कृष्ण के लिए कहते कृष्ण अखिल रसामृत मूर्ति कृष्ण सारे रस का जो एम्बेडिमेंट भगवान कृष्ण है इसलिए कृष्ण जब कंस की रंगशाला में प्रवेश किया एक साथ में द्वादश रस एक साथ में प्रकट हुआ है
सो इन भागवतम इज सेड हु इज कृष्णा कृष्णा इज द एम्बोडीमेंट ऑफ ऑल द रसेस दिस इज प्रूव्ड व्हेन ही एंटर्स द एरेना ऑफ कंस एंड देन at the same time different people viewed him in a different way all the rasas were produced at the same time or different bhaktas saw him with different ras
yeah kada bolis da kada jab matri bhav mein dekh rahe the bolis ka dud ka daant bhi unke nahi tuta hai jo kal se kya dikh raha tha bolis sakshat meri kal kada unko jo 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 charon mishtri kya dekh rahe to liye vajra और स्त्रियां क्या देख रही थी बोली साक्षात कामदेव हैं जोगी लोग क्या देख रहे थे बोली यही तो परतत्व शास्त्र का ही सार एक साथ मंदिर में सारे रस प्रकट हो रहा था
सो व्हेन ही एंटर्ड द एरेना डिफरेंट डिवोटीज लाइक द मदरली डिवोटीज दे सो हिम एज अ बेबी कृष्णा हु इज जस्ट ड्रिंकिंग द ब्रेस्ट मिल्क एंड ही इज टीथ हैजंट द मिल्क टीथ हैजंट इवन गॉन इट्स लाइक अ बेबी कृष्णा But Kansa saw him as Kaab, means death. Charu and Bukshi saw him like a thunderbolt, like an Iron Man. And what was that?
Charu and Bukshi, they were looking like a Bajra.
But Charu and Bukshi saw him like an Iron Man, like a fighter.
The ladies,
young ladies in the arena saw him as Cupid, as Kamadev. Yeah.
And so one time, you know, all ras is manifested Krishna's body. One time, why Krishna? So basically, rasa vaisa rasam javaya labdha ananda bhavati. Who is the Krishna? Krishna is the full of ras, you know, full of ras. Everybody take rasgulla, you know rasgulla. Gulab jam, you know rasgulla. When he become rasgulla, then he become rasgulla. When this gola. Put in ras, then he became rasgulla, you know. But telling Krishna like this, you know, Krishna himself full of ras. Himself is the full of ras, is the Krishna. So, Bhagavat many places, you know, there are many places telling. Like this second slok of Bhagavat, Dharma Projita Daita Vatra Param Nirmata Saranam Sata. कभी अगर तुम भक्ति बनना चाहते हो ना धर्म प्रोजित प्रोजित मतलब पूर्ण रूप में ये ज्ञान को निकाल दो हृदय से संपूर्ण रूप में क्यों ये सबसे बड़ी तपस्या है
सो इन द सेकंड श्लोक ऑफ भागवतम इट सेज दैट इफ यू वांट टू डू भक्ति यू फर्स्ट थिंग यू हैव टू रिमूव इज दिस अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ विद कृष्ण भगवान हैज गॉट नो फॉर्म
सो प्रोजित प्रोजित मीनिंग कंप्लीट टेक आउट यू नो दिस Prajita means complete take out your from heart, you know, Krishna is not from bullet. Kali is the very big duplicity, you know. You are become master. Enter this merge, Kali is the very big duplicity. Why duplicity? Paramahansa Maharaj? Why Kali? This is the Mukti is the very big duplicity. He is the very big kapat, you know. Why he telling this is the very kapat? Anybody telling? Hare Krishna, why? You're telling me the, like this man, very duplicity. This is, you try to enter this merge, why? Thank you. So, kapat kyun bataya?
Kapat dharma hai because ki wo cheating.
Kisi liye?
Dharma hai ki wo
why?
Hamara gati.
Isliye, why telling this is the duplicity, we want to merge this Brahma. The big duplicity. Why?
तुम्हारा जो अस्तित्व है वो नष्ट हो जाएगा
So they're telling जीवर स्वरूप है कृष्ण ने नित्य दास कोई तो जीवा ना कोई तो जीवा जीवा इज द इटरनल यू नो यू आर द इटरनल
सर्वेंट
ऑफ
सर्वेंट ऑफ लॉर्ड कृष्ण दिस इज आवर ड्यूटी You know, this is our duty to serve to Krishna. But we want to merge this Brahma, Mukti. Why they want to merge this Brahma? Tell you, oh, they are thinking, you know, if you are staying this material world, then what happening? Oh, there are cycle and birth and death, so many painful, so many problems. Then what can do? then you can merge this Brahma. You know, you merge this Brahma. Then this is duplicity. But devotee, what they are what? Look, Prabhu, I mean, this is the way you need a co, this is my other dukha, it never do you need though. Like this is my seva nature, you may have been with
the
seva.
The devotees, because the jnanis, they want to liberate themselves from the cycle of birth and death and the painful pain of this this material world. So they want to just merge into the Supreme, just merge into the Brahma Jyoti. But the devotees, they don't want to do this. They'll pray to the Lord that whatever difficulties I get, it doesn't matter. Whatever pain I have in this world, doesn't matter. As far as I can get your service, that's all I need.
Yes, I understand. Okay. So tell you, and also another place, you know, all when Krishna, he came the home of a Devaki, then all demigods, they are manifested in the sky. And they are together, everybody will be praying. Blessreya Sriti Bhakti Mudayasati Vibhu Klishanti Je Kevala Vodhalanta. You know, all demigods, they are telling, oh, path of bhakti is very, very easy, you know. Very easy path is the bhakti. But somebody, you know, they have left this path of bhakti and they are trying to merge up this Brahma Jyoti, you know. Brahma Jyoti, they are trying to enter this Brahma Jyoti. Brahma also praying this sloka, also Brahma also praying this same thing. Bhakti is the very, very easy path in the bhakti life. Another path is the very hard, you know, jnana, karma, yoga. So hard, bhakti is so easy. Krishna, you know, telling Bhagavad Gita, Krishna, patram, puspam, halam, toyam, then, tukta, somebody, jame bhakta prasati, tadam bhakta uparahita asnami, prajatatman. Krishna telling, you know, Krishna, he telling, take this fourth thing, you know, fourth thing. So Vishwanathan Thakur telling, Krishna, who is take this fourth thing, this name, with without money you can attend this thing. That the four things, if one thing, if God gives you, then you are happy.
So these four things that the Krishna is mentioning here, all the four things you can obtain it without spending much money, and all these four things are so easily available, free of charge. So Krishna is saying that if you can offer any one of those four things to me, I'll be happy.
Like this patra. Patra means leaves. Who is the gave leaves to Krishna? Who? Well, Vidur, you know. Vidur he gave when Krishna went to this house before Duryodhana, he making, you know, 64 preparation for Krishna. Maybe think of fate to Krishna, Krishna will be happy, but Krishna reject this thing. Then he went to Vidur's house. Then Vidur, what he gave? Well, oh, he gave Sar Bhaji, you know. What is Sar Bhaji?
Spinach.
So he gave, but Krishna is happy, you know. Sometimes telling, he gave the skin of banana, Krishna happy. Yeah. Patra puspam. Puspam means flower. Who gave this flower? Who gave?
Gajendra.
Gajendra, he gave only one flower. Yeah, but he telling na, ra. Only two syllables when resided then, then with the chakra, he came and cut this crocodile, you know. Krishna becomes patram puspam phalam. Who is the gift of the fruit?
Fruit
salad. Who gave?
Fruit
salad. Fruit salad. No. Fruit salad also. And also, this is the sabari.
In Ram Lila, sabari gave a boar. Boar is what? It's a small fruits, which is, and she tasted them to make sure they. Krishna and that way to Ram, sorry, and Ram was happy.
Yeah, Ram became so happy. बोले कि तुम आज जो मेरे को झूठा बेर बोले इसमें जो स्वाद मिला बैकुंठ में मेरे लिए छपान भोग 36 व्यंजन बनाते वो आनंद नहीं मिला तुम्हारी बेर जो आनंद आया है.
And Ram is saying that the amount of enjoyment I got out of this boar,
gooseberry,
it's like a gooseberry. Yeah. So amount of happiness that I got out of this goal is more than what I could enjoy the 64 preparation in Vaikuntha.
Yes, and they tell you, water. Who is the gave water to Krishna?
Who gave water? Who?
Advaita Acharya.
Yeah, thank you. So, Advaita Acharya, he offered to learn. Mahaprabhu only Ganges water and Tulus leaf, you know. Then Mahaprabhu left this Shweta Deep and he appeared here, you know, So Brahma telling bhakti path is the very, very, very simple path is the bhakti. Very easy path is the bhakti. Krishna telling only by love happens, and if that poor thing, if one there only one thing to me, I become happy, you know, I become so much happy to you. But telling Shreya Siddhi Bhakti Buddha Sate Vivu, Klishyati J Kevala Bodha Labdhai. Who is the left this path of the bhakti and who is the following the path of Dhyan, you know, I am Brahma, Aham Brahmasmi, Tattvamasi, Sarvam Khalitam Brahma, with oh, I am Brahma, want to merge, want this Brahma Jyoti. So Brahma telling, you know, they have been so hard work. बहुत उच्च तक जा करके भी गिर जाते हैं क्यों भगवान भक्ति को अनादर करते हैं
so these brahmavadis who want to merge in the supreme they have to perform so hard austerities they work so hard and they go so high but at the top they can also fall down because they neglect bhakti or they do offense to bhakti
so under bhagavad there are many places they are telling बोले मुक्ति स्वयं मुकुंदा जली सर्वत असमान धर्म अर्थ काम समय प्रतीक्षा बोले हे योर हार्ट मैनिफेस्टेड दिस भक्ति देन व्हाट हैपनिंग व्हेन भक्ति कमिंग बोले हिमसेल्फ कृष्णा ही मैनिफेस्टेड योर हार्ट व्हेन कृष्णा ही मैनिफेस्टेड योर हार्ट यू नो धर्म अर्थ एंड काम धर्म अर्थ एंड दिस काम दिस ऑल त्रिवर्ग You know, always they are, when this devotee used to ask Krishna Seva, or Mukti, or bring Mukti, outdoor, he holding this hand, and always wait, oh, when devotee, he accept Mukti, you know, me, and they use this Krishna Seva, meaning, when bhakti coming your heart, then all quality, you know, another all quality, easily coming to your heart in telling you have so many quality but no you have bhakti. You have no bhakti telling everything is useless. But if you have nothing, only you have bhakti. Your heart is the love affection to Krishna telling everything you have. But then he gave one slope, telling you say Mara Sarire. लेकिन मरा शरीर को पूरा सोने चांदी से सो श्रृंगार करो बोले क्या लाभ वो तो मर गया है क्योंकि भगवत भक्ति के बगैर जितने गुण है वो मरा जैसे उसका कोई महत्व नहीं
सो देयर इज अ श्लोक व्हिच डिस्क्राइब्स इफ देयर इज अ डेड बॉडी इफ यू डेकोरेट योर डेड बॉडी ब्यूटीफुली एंड पुट ऑल ऑर्नामेंट्स ऑन द डेड बॉडी बट इट विल नेवर लुक ब्यूटीफुल बिकॉज़ इट्स डेड सो सिमिलरली इफ वन हैज has got everything but no bhakti, so it's just like that. There is no beauty in it.
Yeah. So here Vishwanath Thakur telling, necessary you have love affection to Krishna bhakti. So you know Suradas, he writing very good song, very nice song he is singing. Will it sab se wo? Anybody understand Hindi? Who is understand Hindi? Raise your hand. Who is the no Hindi? Anybody don't know Hindi? No Hindi? Oh.
He was a poet who was blind.
Yeah. And he is a very great devotee of Krishna, you know. Prakash Prabhu's house is picture. When Sundas heard singing, then Krishna himself came and he was sitting like this. You know, Krishna himself listening when Sundas singing the Krishna's glories. So attracting this
You know, this song is a very, very good song. You know, Sudas. You know, one bhajan is the Maya Mohi Mene Hima Karnathayo Bora Bhayo Gai Anako Pache Madhubanamo E Pathayo Suna Maya Mohi Mene Hima Karnathayo. You know this bhajan? Who is not this bhajan? Who is not this bhajan? You don't know anything, yeah? So, this is very famous bhajan.
Yeah. In this poem, Sridhar is singing, "Oh mother, I didn't eat the makhan. I didn't eat the makhan. How do I get time to eat makhan? Because early in the morning you sent me to the forest with the cows. So when do I get time to eat makhan? How can I go out and steal makhan?"
Yeah, they are very nice bhajan, very good bhajan. So Sridhar is singing, what singing? Telling, "Sabse ochi prema sagai, sabse ochi prema sagai, prema ke vasa arjuna rataha ko bhul gaye thakurai. Sabse ochi prema sagai, sabse ochi prema sagai." Kate Sridhar, Kate Sridhar ji keh rahe hain, jagat mein bahut tarah ka bandhan, karma ka bandhan, gyan ka bandhan, jo ka bandhan, lekin Bhagwan sabse zyada kis mein bandh jate hain? Jab keval Bhagwan bhakti mein jaise bandhte hain, aur koi bhi unke jaise bandh nahi sakta.
So in this bhajan, the poet is saying that in this world there are so many different types of attachment, for with money and everything else. But how do you tie the Lord? How do you tie Bhagwan? For Bhagwan it's only love. Out of love only he will be bound.
Then he gives so many examples. Well, prema ke basa arjuna rataha ko. He gave example. Kahte prem ke basa to agar kahan Bhagwan vishwa brahmand ka namalik hai. हमारे भारत में कौन ये चैरियट का कौन बनता है?
लोग
कहते हैं छोटे जाति के लोग बनते हैं, लेकिन भगवान प्रेम में बसे हुए थे, अर्जुन का आदेश वो पालन कर रहे थे, अर्जुन आदेश पालन कर रहे थे।
Here he is giving example that out of love, out of bound by love, Krishna accepted to drive the chariot of Arjun. In India normally who is the chariot driver is regarded as one of the lower caste. So Krishna accepted this is out of love of Arjun, that I will drive your chariot. So only out of love he accepted this job.
कभी कभी जब घोड़ा भूखे हो जाते हैं, कृष्ण को घोड़ा ताना खिलाते हैं, थक जाते हैं, कृष्ण मालिश करते हैं, और एक हाथ में घोड़ा का लगाव, दूसरा हाथ में चाबुक लेकर के हूँ हूँ करते करते गाड़ी है ना रथ को खींचते हैं। इसलिए लास्ट में जब भगवान विष्णु को प्रश्न करते, तुम क्या चाहते? बोले प्रभु, हम चाहते हैं अर्जुन का जो सारथी जो कृष्ण है ना, मेरे हृदय में प्रकट हो जाए।
सो व्हाट डज द चैरियट ड्राइवर डू व्हेन व्हेन द हॉर्स आर टायर्ड? दे ही विल मालिश, ही विल मसाज द फीट ऑफ द हॉर्सेस एंड पेट देम, ही आल्सो फीड द हॉर्सेस। सो कृष्णा यूज्ड टू डू ऑल दीस थिंग ओनली आउट ऑफ लव फॉर अर्जुन, एंड ही यूज्ड टू होल्ड द लगाम टू गिव लाइक द
Reins.
The reins of the horse in one hand and the whip on the other hand, and used to run the horses. So when Bhishma Pitama was on his deathbed, Krishna asked him, "What do you like?" And he said, "I would like your form driving the chariot with one hand on the reins and another hand with the whip. I like that form to appear in my heart before I die."
Hello, hi. Hi, this is Bhishma. He tell this thing. बोले कि संपूर्ण कहाँ भगवान हो करके कैसे भक्तों का प्रेम में बसे हो, तो ये कारण। दूसरा है तो वाटिकाकार विश्वनाथ छोटे को कहते हैं कारण क्या है, अंतिम समय में वो फॉर्म को क्यों दान करना चाहते हैं? बोले इसलिए जब जब पांडवों के ऊपर भी कोई विपत्ति आए, कहते कृष्ण पता नहीं क्या किया उनके लिए, नहीं किया जो नहीं करना चाहिए वो किया। कृष्ण स्वयं शांति दूत बन करके, दूत कौन बनता है, छोटी जाति के लोग बनते हैं, इनकी शांति दूत बन करके ही जाते हैं कान दुर्योधन के पास, उनको 5 गांव दे दो दूत बन जाते हैं भगवान।
सो व्हाई डिड भीष्म पितामह आस्क दिस फॉर्म टू अपीयर इन हिज हार्ट, बिकॉज़ दिस फॉर्म शोस दैट कृष्णा goes out of his way just to please his devotees. For the love of his devotees, he will do anything. Especially for Pandavas, he did so many things that an ordinary person would hesitate to do it. When he also became the messenger for the Pandavas, and he went to Duryodhan to put up a proposal so that the war can be avoided. And normally who these messengers are also the lowest paid people in the army who would be sent so that to negotiate something. And so Krishna accepted all these different jobs for Pandavas, and he will do anything for his devotees. So this is the form that Bhishma Pitama wanted in his heart before he died.
Listening one story, Mahabharata, very interesting story. Mahabharata भीष्म पितामह, भीष्म ने कहा था भैया सबको मैं मार सकता हूँ लेकिन पांडव को नहीं मारूंगा, क्यों मेरे बच्चे के बच्चे हैं, मैं कैसे मार सकता हूँ, बोले उनको नहीं मारना चाहता हूँ। लेकिन अर्जुन एक साथ में इतने लोगों को मार रहा था अर्जुन एक दिन, लेकिन पितामह भीष्म सेनापति पद में थे, दूसरे सेनापति पद में थे, लेकिन उनको प्रतिज्ञा था पांडवों को मारूंगा नहीं। एक दिन दुर्योधन को बड़ा क्रोध आया और जाकर के पितामह भीष्म को गाली दिया, बोले अगर इनकी बात पता चलता ना पांडव असली शत्रु हमारी, नहीं मारोगे आपको सेनापति पद में नियुक्त ही नहीं, हमने बेकार आपको किया है। पितामह भीष्म की ताव आ गया, बड़ा क्रोध आ गया, ठीक है कल मैं बस खत्म कर दूंगा, 5 बाण बनाए, 5 के तो 5 बाण में 5 खत्म हो जाएंगे।
सो दिस इज अ स्टोरी, द स्टोरी इज रिलेट्स टू द बैटल ऑफ महाभारत। इन महाभारत भीष्म पितामह वाज इलेक्टेड एज द Senapati means the chief of the army from Duryodhan's side, and during the fight he thought that I'll kill everybody, but I cannot kill the 5 Pandavas because the Pandavas are my great grand grandchildren and I cannot kill them. So during the battle, after a few days, a lot of Kauravas were dying because Arjun and Bhima were killing so many. And they were killing so many brothers of Duryodhan. Out of the 100 brothers, so many brothers were also being killed. But none of the Pandavas or any of the senior warriors of the Pandav sides were being killed. But Bhishma Pitamah was also killing so many soldiers, but he would not touch any of the Pandavas. So after a few days, Duryodhan came to Bhishma Pitamah and he became very upset, and in a very loud voice he accused Bhishma Pitamah of framing Pandavas, though he was the leader of his army, but he was framing Pandavas and he was not even touching them. So when he said like this, Bhishma Pitamah got upset and he took out 5 arrows and he said that tomorrow in the battlefield I'll kill one of the Pandavas. I'll kill all five of the Pandavas. He took the 5 arrows and he made this promise.
Yeah, now he making some special 5 arrow, you know, Pitamah Bhishma he made. But what happening now, like सबके सब जैसे युद्ध के बाद में सब सोते रहते हैं क्योंकि दूसरे दिन फिर युद्ध करना पड़ेगा, सब परिश्रम करते 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 सो जाते, फिर दूसरे दिन युद्ध करना पड़ेगा, लेकिन सबके सब तो सो गए लेकिन कृष्ण को नींद नहीं आ रही। कृष्णा बड़े दुखी होकर के प्लानिंग कर रहे, इधर से उधर बेचैन से हो रहे, बोले क्यों, बोले कृष्ण गीता में प्रतिज्ञा किया जो मेरे शरण में आए उनको विनाश नहीं होगा, भगवान की प्रतिज्ञा। अभी कृष्ण सोच रहे पितामह भीष्म तो मेरे भक्तों को मार डालेंगे, अरे मेरी जो प्रतिज्ञा है वो मेरी प्रतिज्ञा नष्ट हो जाएगी, इसलिए भक्त चैन से सो रहे लेकिन भगवान की नींद नहीं आ रही।
सो दैट नाइट एवरीबॉडी नॉर्मली आफ्टर द फुल डेज बैटल वुड स्लीप बिकॉज़ दे वाज़ स्लीप डेड स्लीप एंड एवरीबॉडी वाज़ स्लीपिंग इवन द पांडवस वर स्लीपिंग बट कृष्णा कुडंट स्लीप बिकॉज़ ही न्यू that Bhishma Pitamah has made this promise and he has created these 5 arrows that he is going to use tomorrow. And And he knew the capacity of Bhishma Pitama, that he was capable of doing this. So he was restless and he was just moving up and down in his chambers and not able to sleep. Whereas all the five Pandavas and everybody else were sound asleep. Even though they knew that Bhishma Pitama had made this promise, but they didn't worry. They knew that Krishna was there to protect them. They slept soundly and Krishna was unsettled whole night. He couldn't sleep because he was thinking, what can I do to protect my devotees, because they have come under my guidance. They have surrendered to me and I have to protect them.
Are you understand? Everybody understand? Yeah, you know, they are teaching so many things, you are teaching Krishna. If you are like this, you are some child, you are my chote bache ho. वो बच्चे क्या खाने पीने का चिंता करता है? कुछ नहीं करता. वो आनंद खेलता ही कूदता है. लेकिन सारी चिंता कौन करता है? पिताजी, माताजी. क्यों? वो शरणागत पिता माता है, शरणागत है. इसलिए बच्चा कुछ भी नहीं खाने पीने की चिंता करता है, चिंता करते पिता माता. यहाँ से क्या देते हैं? अगर हम भगवान के शरण में जाते हैं, चिंता भगवान करें, हमें कोई चिंता की जरूरत नहीं. हम एक ही चिंता करो, प्रभु की चिंता.
So this is a form of a teaching for us also. Just like Maharaj gave another example, like a child, he is not worried about where he's going to get his next meals or the next set of clothing. He just freely plays and goes to school or whatever he's doing, not worried about anything. Who is worrying about the welfare of the child is the parents, because the child is fully surrendered to the parents. And similarly, Krishna here also,
if you have taken
all the worries,
if you have taken shelter to Krishna and saranagati to Krishna, there is no need to thinking anything, only think to only Krishna, you know. If take only take shelter to Krishna, then Krishna, if this saranagati, you know, take shelter to Krishna, then Krishna he think to always, how can I save to my devotee, you know. This is the Krishna's duty, this is not your duty. So they have six kinds of saranagati, and the six kinds of saranagati, one saranagati is the rakshishati iti viswasa. Another saranagati, guptrute varnam tatha. So there are two saranagati in the very important, you know. That the bhaktam ye purna viswasa rehta hai Krishna, charur mere ko rakhya karenge. Aur dusra kota hai, Krishna charur mujhe paavan karenge.
So in this, the six, the sixth definition of Sarnagati, the two of them are that Krishna will always protect me. The devotee is fully convinced that Krishna is my protector, then he will protect me. So this is
Krishna will maintain me.
And also Krishna is my maintainer. So these two are very important, that to have a firm faith that Krishna is my protector and Krishna will always maintain
me. Maintenance. So लेकिन चैन बेचैन कृष्ण हो रहा है, उनको बेचैन, सुनो कोई चैन नहीं, क्या होगा मेरे भक्तों को रक्षा कैसे करेंगे. इतने में कृष्ण जाकर अर्जुन को रात में हाथ हिला हिला कर बोले, अर्जुन उठो. लेकिन अर्जुन तो सो रहा है. क्यों? दूसरे दिन युद्ध करेगा दूसरे दिन है. बोले अर्जुन उठो. अर्जुन कहता है, क्यों परेशानी कर रहे हो? फिर कल सवेरे उठकर युद्ध करना है ना. रात में विश्राम नहीं करेंगे तो युद्ध कैसे करेंगे. इसलिए कृष्ण को बोलते भैया, अभी सुनने का समय नहीं, क्योंकि पितामह भीष्म ने प्रतिज्ञा किया तुमको पांच को मारेंगे. पांच बण बनाया. अर्जुन ने कहा, अच्छी बात है, अगर कल अगर मर जाएंगे ना, न्यूज पेपर का हेडिंग में आएगा, ओ कृष्ण का पांच भक्त थे मर गए. बोले यही तो बात है, मैंने प्रतिज्ञा किया मेरे भक्त का विनाश नहीं. अगर मर जाएंगे तो मेरी प्रतिज्ञा खत्म हो जाएगी, तुम्हारी तो कुछ नहीं हुआ, बिना मेरे बनाए.
So Krishna, during that night, Krishna wakes, tries to wake Arjun up. Arjun, wake up. But Arjun was so tired. He said, why are you waking me up? Let me sleep. I have to fight tomorrow. But Krishna said, look, do you know that Bhishma Pitama has made his promise and he is going to kill you, kill all five of you tomorrow. And then Arjun says, oh, so what? And then tomorrow, the next day, there will be up in the newspapers that all five devotees of Krishna have died, perished. And it's not my worry, it's your worry now.
Yeah, so Krishna really go, this is the problem, you know. I take vow this Bhagavad Gita, who is that take shelter of me, they have never died, you know. I took this shelter, you know, this life, this is my vow. Now then what happening? They are very nice teaching they have to ask, you know. If you take shelter to Krishna, you know, Saranagati to Krishna, necessarily you are completely believe Krishna must be protect to us and maintaining our life, you know. Necessary to that kind of Saranagati, yeah. Well, Hare Krishna, Hare
Krishna,
Krishna,
Krishna, Hare Hare,
lovely.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare
Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
इसलिए यहाँ पर कहते बताओ तुम अर्जुन का तुम क्या करना पड़ेगा बोले तेरे को याद है कभी गंधर्व लोग दुर्योधन को बांध कर ले जा रहे थे तुमने उसको बचाया था दुर्योधन ने कहा था जो कुछ इच्छा मांग ले तुमने कहा अभी जरूरत नहीं जब जरूरत हो तब मांग लूंगा अभी टाइम नहीं जाओ दुर्योधन का वस्त्र लेकर पहन कर आ जाओ दुर्योधन का वस्त्र मांग करके ले आओ और उसी वस्त्र पहन करके अभी पितामह भीष्म भजन कर रहे जब उनका भजन का नींद टूटेगा ना आग खुलेगी अंधकार है तुम दुर्योधन का टोन से तुम बोलना पितामह आप क्यों पांडवों को मारोगे बदनामी होगा देखो अपना पुत्र को मार दिए वो पांच बाण मेरे को दे तो मैं मार दूंगा वास ले आओ वास उन्होंने ले आया दुर्योधन थोड़ी देर बाद में आया पितामह भीष्म ने कहा अच्छा हुआ तुमने पांच बाण ले लिया बोले कौन सा पांच बाण बोले तू अभी भी आया था ना तेरे जैसे ड्रेस था बोले नहीं मैंने तो आया नहीं ओ इसलिए अर्जुन मेरा ड्रेस मांग करके लेकर आया
सो ड्यूरिंग दैट नाइट कृष्णा वेक्स अर्जुन अप एंड ही टेल्स हिम दैट यू हैव टू नाउ गो टू दुर्योधन एंड आस्क फॉर हिज आउटफिट बिकॉज दुर्योधन हैड प्रॉमिस्ड अर्जुन वंस बिकॉज अर्जुन सेव हिम व्हेन दुर्योधन वाज किडनैप्ड बाय इस फिट कौन ले
किडनैप्ड बाय
Gandharvas kidnapped Duryodhan, so Arjun saved him. So Duryodhan told him that you can ask for anything. And Arjun said, whenever I need anything, I'll ask for it. So Krishna advised Arjun to go to Duryodhan tonight and ask for his outfit. And taking that outfit, he should wear it and then go to Bhishma Pitama's camp and in the dark, just ask for those five weapons from him and then you can bring those weapons with you. So Arjun did this, he went to Duryodhan, took his, asked for his dress, Duryodhan gave him his dress, outfit, and wearing this outfit he went to Bhishma Pitama's camp. It was dark and he asked Bhishma Pitama in a voice pretending to be Duryodhan that Pitama, why you want to kill your five great children? Give me those weapons and I'll kill them tomorrow. So he asked for, and Bhishma Pitama gave those five weapons to him and he took those weapons and he went away. So this way he said...
A little bit after Duryodhan came.
Afterward, Duryodhan came to the camp of Bhishma Pitama and said, Bhishma Pitama, now you will kill them tomorrow. And he said, no, you took those weapons with you. So, and then I think it was in the morning that he said, oh, you took the weapons. He said, no, I didn't come. Then Duryodhan realized that I gave this my dress to Arjun and he is the one who came and took those weapons.
Yeah. Understand? So, here yahan par sikha hai, agar hum Bhagavat Sharanagat hoenge, Bhagavan sampurna roop mein hum rakha karenge, kabhi Bhagavan ki Sharanagat ho jaye, aur kuch zarurat nahi.
So, the teaching here is that if we surrender to the Lord, and the Lord will look after our welfare, just like He did for Arjun and all the Pandavas. So all we have to do is complete surrender to the Lord.
Listen, another story, you know. Why Arjun, Pitamah, Bhishma, क्यों कहते हैं अर्जुन का जो सारथी है, हाँ, वही मेरे हृदय में प्रकट हो जाए क्यों कारण क्या है? काल ने किया, हिमपद्र में किया था। एक समय दुर्योधन ने एक समय पितामह भीष्म दुर्योधन को बताया, तू एक काम करना, तू अपना पत्नी भानुमती को कल सवेरे सवेरे ले आना, मैं जब भजन में उठूंगा ना, भास सवेरे सवेरे ले आना, मैं उसका आशीर्वाद दे दूंगा। हाँ, सौभाग्यवती भव, अगर पत्नी अगर सौभाग्यवती होता है पति कभी नहीं मरता है, अमर बन जाएगा। बोले ठीक है, अभी कृष्ण को सब जानते हैं, अभी कृष्ण को जेल नहीं पड़ रहा है। हाँ, अगर वो सौभाग्यवती दे दिया दुर्योधन मरेगा नहीं, मतलब मेरे पांच पांडव ही मर जाएंगे। अभी कृष्ण को चैन नहीं, रात पर चैन नहीं, इधर जा रहे उधर जा रहे उधर, पांडव तो सो रहे निश्चित हो गए, लेकिन इनको चैन नहीं, वो इधर उधर घूम रहे, कृष्ण प्लानिंग बना रहे, कृष्ण प्लानिंग बना रहे, क्या प्लानिंग करे जो कि मेरे भक्त बच जाए।
So this is another in the same battlefield, this is another story. That once after this first incident, Bhishma Pitama asks Duryodhan to send your wife Hanumati to my camp after I have done my meditation at night. And when I wake up from my meditation, I'll give her a boon that her husband will be safe. Like the boon of Sobhagyavati means that she will not become a widow. And when she will get this boon, that means Duryodhan will not die. And that also means that the Pandavas have to die because Duryodhan will not die. So when Krishna came to know of this boon, Krishna became again restless and what to do. So he, in the middle of the night, he was awake and then he went to...
Now he's so much restless now. Yeah. Oh, what can I do? What can I do? My devotee becomes sick, you know, my devotee. But Pandavas, they are sleeping, they are not well, you know. Why they are Saranagata? They are staying surrendered to Krishna. He teach to here, if you surrender to Krishna, then no need to thinking anything. Who is thinking? Krishna thinking. Not need to you think about you. Always Krishna thinking for you. Now Krishna not sleep, you know. All night that Krishna only planning, what can I do? What can I do? What I save my devotee? How my devotee save my devotee? Krishna is the thinking. Then Krishna, you know. Then the Krishna, what do he gave to order to Indra, you know. इंद्र को अर्ड दिया, ऐसे बारिश बरसाओ, ऐसे बारिश बरसाओ जैसे घर से कोई निकल नहीं सके। अब दुर्योधन ने सोचा इतनी बारिश कहाँ से आ गया, उन्होंने बोलता आज ले आने के लिए, लेकिन दुर्योधन ने सोचा पितामह तो अपना घर के व्यक्ति है, इतना तेजी से बारिश हो रही आज नहीं कल चला जाऊंगा। इतने में कृष्ण द्रौपदी जल्दी आओ, जल्दी द्रौपदी जल्दी तुम आओ, इतनी बारिश में कहाँ जाओ, बोलो पर मेरे साथ में आओ।
So what Krishna planned, that he asked Indra to, he asked Indra to give so much rain. That night it rained heavily. And when it rained heavily, Duryodhan thought, in this heavy rain, how can I take my wife to the camp of Bhishma Pitama? Bhishma Pitama is just nearby, so I'll take her tomorrow night. And then what Krishna did, he asked Draupadi to get ready in the middle of the night and come with him. So Draupadi is asking, where are we going in this heavy rain? And Krishna said, just don't ask any question, just come with me. And Krishna takes Draupadi to the camp of Bhishma Pitama and waited until Bhishma Pitama came out of his meditation. And when he did, Draupadi just, normally the Indian girls would take their veil right up to their faces.
Balakya.
And they went. So Draupadi was having her veil down to her face because Bhishma Pitama couldn't see her face and it was dark in the camp. So Bhishma Pitama, as he woke up from his meditation, he saw, he thought that it was Bhanumati, the wife of Duryodhan, but in fact it was wife of the Pandavas. Standing in front, and he just gave the boon that Sobhagyavati Bhava means that you will, your husbands will be protected, you will not become a widow. And as soon as he gave that boon, she opened her veil, and then Bhishma Pitama saw that, oh, it wasn't Bhanumati. So he asked, like, who brought you here in this heavy rain?
Then tell him, oh, who is the came with you? I think you are Bhanumati. I have meditation. I told to Duryodhana. I know Duryodhana will her wife. But how you came here? Who is the came with you? Lo, Natkataya.
So immediately Bhishma Pitama knew that it was the role of Krishna. Krishna must have brought her in here. He asked where Krishna is, and she said, she referred that he is outside with the horses.
Then telling if Krishna, he want to protect to somebody, nobody killed him. And nobody killed him. If Krishna did not protect you, anybody cannot save you. You know, so he is telling, if you sanagati, you know, only you are take shelter to Krishna, Krishna then completely protect you, always protect you. So here, last time, Pitamaha Bhishma, he told, oh Prabhu, this is my last time. Only I want who is the chariot of Arjuna, you know, he is the manifestation of my heart. Why? He is the complete control by love and affection, you know, love and affection. So Surdas here telling, sabse uchi prema sargai prema ke basa Arjuna rathako bhul gaye thakurai sabse uchi prema sargai. Now you give an example that jagat mein sabse bada prema hai Bhagwan, apne aap ko bhul jate main Bhagwan hu.
So here in the poet is writing that the biggest thing in this world is the love and affection. So he, even with love and affection, Krishna, who is the Lord of the universe, he forgets that he is the Lord and he becomes the servant of his own bhaktas.
Yeah, so he gave another example, he gave a nice example. He gave, you know, that Duryodhana ka ek sevak tha. जिसका नाम था नाई, नाई मतलब तेरी बारबर है, हाँ, वो उनका रोज काम था उनका सेव करना, तेल लगाना, स्नान कराना, लेकिन उस तरफ में बड़ी साधु सेवा, संतों सेवा, उनको पता है संतों का हृदय में भगवान बैठते, अगर संतों अगर खुश हो जाए ना, ठाकुर अपने आप खुश हो जाते, बड़े संत से भी था, लेकिन जिस समय वो दुर्योधन की सेवा के लिए आएगा ना, ठीक उसी समय कुछ साधु घर में आ गए, अभी सोचने लग गया मुझे क्या करनी चाहिए. अगर दुर्योधन का सेवा करूंगा तो संत सेवा छूटेगा, संत सेवा करूंगा तो दुर्योधन का सेवा छूटेगा, क्या करनी चाहिए? बोले ये दुष्ट का तो सेवा करते हैं लेकिन संत सेवा मिलना बड़ा कठिन है. साधुओं का सेवा से भगवान अपने आप को जो कुछ होगा दिखाया जाएगा. आज हम साधु सेवा करें.
सो दिस इज अनदर एग्जांपल,
दिस इज वन वेरी नाइस स्टोरी.
सो दिस इज अनदर जस्ट फॉर लाइक एग्जांपल दैट देयर वाज वन बाबा, ही यूज्ड टू गो टू
Baba.
He used to go to Duryodhana every day to save him and give him a massage. And but he was also a devotee and he used to serve a lot of Vaishnavas in his house. So one day few Vaishnavas came to his house, some sadhus came to his house, and he had to go to on his regular duty to Duryodhana. So he thought, what should I do? If I serve the sadhus, then the service to Duryodhana will be missed. And if I go to Duryodhana, the service to sadhus will be missed. Then he decided, I'll serve the sadhus because this is my main object of my life, and not to serve Duryodhana. And if so Duryodhana is upset, so what? But I'll serve the sadhus. So he stayed back and he served the sadhus.
He's the no, you know, he's the no. Always Lord sitting here, Lord with the heart of a sadhu. So Krishna telling, if somebody want, please, very quickly, somebody want to please to me, how can please to me? Only sadhu seva, you know. Where to Vaishnava seva, Krishna telling, very quickly, I am pleased to when do service to Vaishnava. So Narada, himself told to Vyasdev, for Vyasdev, this is my own realization. How I am very quickly attend this bhakti, only one way, only service to Vaishnava. When Vaishnava service, when Vaishnava they are pleased to me, you know, only Vaishnava they are pleased to me, this is a very easy process. If you are pleased to learn, very quickly, so I am very attached, quickly I attend this Krishna Bhakti, only service of sadhu. This is bar bar, he not this thing, you know, Krishna, always Krishna sitting the Vaishnava Hridaya Sada, Govinda Vishram, Govinda Krishna, here always residing, heart of Vaishnavas. So Vaishnav pleased, and Krishna easily pleased, you know. So he thinking, oh, I am always, he know, Duryodhana is a nonsense, stupid, idiot, you know, always doing his service every day. So today though, I am very fortunate, some sadhu there, you know. If service of sadhu Krishna easily pleased. बोले देखा जाएगा जो कुछ होगा आज हम साधु सेवा करेंगे उन्होंने साधुओं के लिए अच्छे अच्छे प्रसाद बनाए रोटी सब्जी चावल चावल अच्छे अच्छे उन्होंने प्रसाद बनाए साधुओं को उन्होंने खिलाया लेकिन उधर भगवान की चिंता लग गई ये तो मेरे भक्त सेवा में लग गया ये तो दुष्ट अर्जुन है दुर्योधन दुष्ट है अगर सेवा नहीं करेगा तो मेरे भक्तों को दंड दे सकता है इतने कृष्ण स्वयं बन गए बार बार कर हर नायिका रूप बन गए नायिका बन करके जा करके भगवान दुर्योधन को मैसेज करने लग गए उनकी सेवा करने लग गए दुर्योधन बोले भैया ये क्या है ये हाथ लगाते ही मेरे रोम रोम खिल उठता है आंखों से आंसुओं की झरी आने लग जाती है कोई जादू है ना क्या उसको बोले तो क्या हो गया आज तेरे हाथ में कोई जादू है तो शरीर स्पर्श करते हुए रोमांच आंसू क्यों हो रहा है इतने आनंद इतने खुश हुआ बोले जीवन में हमें इतना आनंद कभी नहीं मिला गले की हार निकाल कर उसको दे दिया ले आज इतने आनंद मिला उसको दे दिया
सो दिस बाबा दिस ही बिकेम ही वाज कन्विंस्ड दैट इफ आई सर्व द साधुस दिस इज द इजीएस्ट वे ऑफ प्लीजिंग द लॉर्ड सो ही स्टेड बैक एंड ही सर्व्ड द साधुस ही मेड प्रसाद फॉर द साधुस एंड सर्व्ड देम एंड देन बट कृष्णा देन द लॉर्ड थॉट दैट नाउ माय ही सर्विंग माय डिवोटीज But his service to Duryodhana has been missed. And Duryodhana is a very evil person. He is definitely going to punish him if he doesn't turn up. So he got worried on behalf of his own devotee. And he took his form and he went to Duryodhana. And he started massaging Duryodhana. And when he started massaging Duryodhana, Duryodhana had this feeling that today there is something different about this massage. When he was massaging him, the tears rolled out of Duryodhana and his whole body was, he started getting all the bows. And then he asked him, no, what's so different today? Your massage is so different. I'm getting so much pleasure. And he became so pleased, Duryodhana, that he took out his mala, his valuable necklace, and he gave it to the Baba, he didn't know it was Krishna himself that was doing the massage, and Krishna took that mala and he went away.
कहते ये अभी वो हरनाई सारे संतों को सेवा करके खिला पिला करके खुश करके हैं खुश करके जब आया सोचा दुर्योधन पता नहीं क्या दंड देगा हाँ दंड देगा लेकिन आ करके लेकिन जो माला तो कृष्ण के गला में पहनाया लेकिन जो माला है ना अपने आप इसके गला में आ गया लेकिन उसको पता नहीं मेरे गले में माला है वो बोलते हीरे की माला है मेरे गले में इतने में उसने दुर्योधन को बोला मेरे अपराध माफ कर दो आज घर में कोई साधु लोग अतिथि लोग आ रहे थे उनकी सेवा करते करते देर हो गया माफ कर दो बोले क्यों तुमने आज मेरी इतनी सेवा की तुमने इतना आनंद नहीं मिला कभी तुमने आज इतने आनंद दिया है बोले नहीं मैंने आ नहीं पाया देर हो गया बोले ओ मैं तेरे को इतना कीमती हार दे दिया ना इसलिए तेरा अभिमान हो गया हाँ इतना तो एट रहे हो इतने में उसने उसको गल पता नहीं उसको गले में हार था दुर्योधन ने क्या किया वो हार को पकड़ कर खींच लिया उसको गले से बोले भैया मेरे घर में हार कहाँ से आ गया हर मेरे गले में हार तो थी नहीं आ गया कहाँ पर है उसको पता चला वो भी तो साधु था ना वो वैष्णव से बोले ओ आज मैंने साधु सेवा किया है ना इसलिए कृष्ण आज मेरे रूप ले चुका है इसलिए दुष्ट कहता है आज मेरे को इतना आनंद आया कभी जिंदगी में आनंद नहीं आया
So when this Baba, when he finished the service to the sadhus, he decided to go to Duryodhan later. And he went there and thinking that now Duryodhan is going to punish him because he's coming late. But he went there and he folded his arms and he asked for forgiveness to Duryodhan and said, I'm so sorry that I'm late because some sadhus came to my place and I couldn't come. But Duryodhana had given this pearl necklace to the person who had massaged him, and that pearl necklace automatically had come on his neck, and he didn't realize that he was wearing that pearl necklace. And Duryodhana said, "What are you talking about? You did such a good service to me today, and I was so pleased, and I had never felt this pleasure before. And now you're coming and saying that you didn't do the service. Then he says again that I'm sorry I came late and I didn't turn up in time because some sadhus came to him. Then Duryodhan thought that, oh, because I've given you so much nice necklace and so rewarded you so much, now you have become mad. And he took that necklace from his neck and he pulled it out. And then he realized that, oh, I had this necklace. And then he realized that, oh, it must be the Lord himself that came and service Duryodhan, and I was doing sadhu seva. And then he thought that, oh, the Lord had to come in my form to serve this evil person on my behalf. And then he thought that I'll never come back here again, and he left.
He left this job, you know. So here Sudha's telling, you know, sabse uchi prem sagai, ki jagat mein sabse jo bada cheez hai prem hai, har Bhagwan kevala prem ko dara bhukte rehte hai. इसलिए विश्वनाथ जी ठाकुर यहाँ पर कह रहे हैं भगवान ब्रह्मा जो उपासना करते जो योग साधन करते उसको तरह भगवान प्रसन्न नहीं होते भक्ति को तरह भगवान प्रसन्न होते हैं
सो फ्रॉम दिस एग्जांपल्स वी सी दैट व्हेन पीपल आर डूइंग योग साधना लाइक ब्रह्मा जी दे आर मेडिटेटिंग फॉर हंड्रेड्स एंड थाउजेंड्स ऑफ इयर्स बट कृष्णा इज नॉट दैट मच प्लीज्ड विद देम बट मोर प्लीज्ड विद द डिवोटीज द सिंपल डिवोटीज हु आर डूइंग भक्ति
Krishna,
Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare,
Hare,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare, Hare, Krishna, Hare, Krishna, 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 Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare, Hare.
Now you are try listening about glories of this harinam. In one scripture, Prabhupada, he publication this scripture, Prabhupada. They are, you know, very nicely explained how even chanting, this holy name. Very nicely explained this scripture. Now you are try listening little bit and glories of this holy name. Why? If you read the all scripture, if churning this all scripture churning, then what is the tummy? What is the butter? You know, while churning the yoga, we come to butter. What is this butter? Butter is the holy name. If you are listening all scripture, but if you have no love affection chanting this holy name, useless everything. You know. So all scripture fruit is the holy name. So where this Sukadev Goswami is start to Srimad Bhagavat. This past, what is this past slope? Like etat nirvidyamananam ichatam akutavayam yoginam nirpanirnita hari namanukhitanam. This is the, when you start this Bhagavad, telling, oh, who is the chanting this holy name? Like not only conditional soul, they are chanting holy name. Even with the liberated soul, they are also chanting this holy name. Like who? Like Brahma. You have four yard, one yard is the mala. Sankar, tell you, Panchamukhe Ram Nam Gan Tripurari. Five mouth always chanting Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare.
And Hanuman, the liberated soul, always is chanting Raghupati Radhava.
Ram Patita Bhavana Sitara
Ganesh Goswami Tulsidas tell it Vale Mahi Maja Sujana Ganarao Prathama Pujiyata Nama Prabhav Why whole world worship to Ganesh? What is the regime? Regime is the, you know, he know what is the glory of God's name. Always he also chanting his holy name. All, even all who is the liberated soul, they are also chanting. Our Guru Parampara, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he also chanting. Oh, he is the Tamala Manjari. Raghunath Das Goswami, Rupa Goswami, you know, Haridas Thakur, they are liberated soul. They are, even they are also chanting this holy name. Like, etat nirbhita mananam, like, ichatam, akuta bhayam. He is telling, three person they are chanting this holy name. Akuta bhayam, sansar ka bhay se koi var paar hona chahte hain. संसार का भय से पार होकर के भगवान को कोई पास नहीं जाना चाहते, क्या करनी चाहिए? हरिनाम करनी चाहिए.
So three types of people will chant harinam. What are, who are they? The first one is the one who wants to get liberated from this material world and go to the Goloka Vrindavan. They should chant this for me.
And yogi nam nirpa nirmita. Tell yogi nam nirpa nirmita. All yogi, all Vaishnav, you know, for their everybody who have their decided. Hari the essence of this life and essence of scripture. They are also decided. Oh, essence of scripture is that this holy name. Holy name. So this is the first sloka. And when he finishes the last sloka of Bhagavad, Plenam Sankirtanam Jasya Sarva Papa Pranasanam Pranam Dukha Samanam Stam Namami Hari. Last sloka of Bhagavad. Plenam Sankirtanam Jasya. When you chanting this holy name, Sarva Papa Pranasanam, then your all kind of sinful activities will be finishing. Naam sat pranam dukha samanam stavnamami hari param. So he telling only essence of Bhagavad is the Sri holy name. So Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur telling what is the Srimad Bhagavad. He gave one another name, the naam purana. Meaning this Bhagavad, everywhere you read, you can find out only one thing. What is the one thing found right? This is the holy glory of holy name. Everywhere you are. This is the Bhagavad, you know, Janma, Dasya, Jataha. This is the first letter of Sri Bhagavad. First letter, Janma, Dasya, Jataha. What is the meaning? What is the meaning of Janma, Dasya, Jataha? Well, Janma, Dasya, Jataha. Jata meaning from Hoyar. Coming this Adiras. Adiras means Sridhar Ras. Hoyar coming this Al Ras. Al Ras coming from this Hare Krishna Mahamantra. So Mahaprabhu telling, kada Gaudiya Vaishnava ka upasya kya hai. महाप्रभु कह रहे कहते गौड़ीय वैष्णव का उपास किया है परम विजय श्री कृष्ण संकीर्तन. कृष्ण कीर्तन इज द उपास्य. क्या बोलते हैं?
ऑब्जेक्ट
इज द ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ आवर लाइफ. ओनली ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ लाइफ इज द होली नेम. सो गुरुदेव व्हाट ही गेव टू अस? गुरुदेव व्हाट ही गेव? ओनली ही गेव टू अस दिस होली नेम. ओनली गेव टू अस गुरुदेव गेव दिस माला, यू नो, चैंटिंग दिस होली नेम. So this is the essence of all scripture in the holy name. So Mahaprabhu telling, Yahai te sarva siddhi haive sarvat. When you chanting this holy name, then you can get all kind of perfection. Now coming question, why you are did not get this all kind of perfection? You are chanting so much chanting, you know, 1 lakh, 2 lakh, and many round you are chanting, but you did not get this perfection. Why? So Prabhupada here telling something, try to read it, not telling Prabhupada, okay? Prabhupada should bol rahe hain, wo uska vishay hai, naam bhajan ka nigudha rahasya. Matlab Bhagavan ke naam bhajan karne ke liye, uska gudha matlab gopaniya rahasya kya hai, Prabhupada yahan par bata rahe.
So Prabhupada is saying here, that what is the secret about chanting the holy names? And Maharashtri said that we have been chanting for so many years, so many rounds people are chanting, and why there is no benefits, so at least visible than benefits thing.
Try listening, what telling Prabhupada. So, you know, Prabhupada, who is the Prabhupada? He is the Radharani Nayan Manjimajari, you know. Radharani Mercy, you know, Radharani Mercy, he is the take the form of Srila Prabhupada. You know, who is the Radharani? Radharani Karuna Kurumai Karuna Bhakti, full of mercy of Srimati Radharani. So Prabhupada is the full of mercy, and he said Prabhupada, he is a vyakti who is going to take us to Vrindavan. He said, you know, Radharani ki Nikunja Mandir mein Prabhupada Nayanmani Mandir upe, Radharani ki Nikunja Mandir mein Radharani ki Prabhupada seva kar rahe the Nayanmani Mandir. राधारानी बोली नयन मणि मंजर, देखो जगत का जीव कैसे दुख कष्ट भोग कर जाओ, जीवों को कल्याण कर. तो राधारानी बोली तुम अकेली मत जाओ, पूरा अपना परिक्रम लेकर जाओ. उसी तरह प्रभुपाद जब आए अकेले नहीं आए, पूरा अपना परिक्रम लेकर जाए.
सो हु दिस प्रभुपाद इज? प्रभुपाद इज नयन मंजरी ऑफ श्री श्रीमद राधारानी. एंड इन गौलोक वृंदावन व्हेन राधारानी सो हाउ the people of this earth are suffering, out of mercy she sent Nayanmanjari to this material world, and she asked him that when you come down here, don't go alone, go with all your parikars. So he came down here with all his associates, all his disciples. The topmost disciples were all the associates of Nayanmanjari, who came down with him here in this material world just to save us all.
अगर ये महापुरुष नहीं आते तो थोड़ी बहुत जो हम भजन के लिए चेष्टा कर रहे हैं ये नहीं होता, इनकी वजह से हो रहा है.
So whatever endeavor that we are now doing in the path of bhakti is because of them. So whatever we are doing is all because of them. If they hadn't come, we won't be even doing this much.
Now he telling if you have to go back to Godhead, what can you do? You know, then you go to back to Godhead. Now this instruction, you know, the very nice girl instruction. You try to listening. This is the past instruction. You try listening. इसलिए यहाँ पर प्रभुपाद कहते हैं जैसे जब हरिनाम करने के लिए हम चाहते हैं देखना दूसरे समय में देखना इधर उधर कोई चिंता नहीं होता लेकिन आप माला लेकर बैठो हरिनाम करने के लिए देखना सारी उल्टा पुल्टा चिंता दिमाग में अपने आप आने लग जाता जो चिंता कभी करोगे नहीं वही चिंता गुरु मंत्र जब करो देखना इसलिए प्रभुपाद कहते हैं हरिनाम करते समय अगर सब इधर उधर चीज आती हैं प्रभुपाद कहते हैं कहते नाम भजन करने के लिए शिथिलता मत करो उसमें ढीलापन मत लगाओ हरिनाम करते रहो हरिनाम करते 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 हरिनाम नहीं कर रहे प्रभुपाद कहते हम डायरेक्ट जो माला गुरुदेव दिया ये कृष्ण दिया है ये माला नहीं कर रहे हम कृष्ण सेवा कर रहे इसलिए ये हरिनाम करते करते धीरे 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 मन शांत हो जाएगा इसलिए कोई चिंता मत करो कंटिन्यू करते रहो.
So the first instruction Prabhupada is giving that while we are when we sit down to do chanting or even to do our Gayatri, we will see that our mind is so restless. It will go here and there, but you shouldn't get disturbed because by doing now, your mind automatically will one day become calm and you'll be able to chant properly. So the mala that the gurus have given us. The harinam that Gurudev has given us is not none other than Krishna himself. So you must have faith and keep on chanting.
Maharaj, कहते एक तो जन्म जन्मांतर का संस्कार है तभी मन जाता है और एक प्रभुपाद बात कह रहे हैं क्यों मन इधर उधर जाता है बोले कारण है हम लोग जैसे हरिनाम करनी चाहिए ना हम लोग सोचते हैं हाँ गुरुदेव माला दे दिया किसी तरह से माला पूरी कर देनी चाहिए और इससे क्या होगा हाँ किसी तरह से पूरी कर लूँ अब इसका महत्व को हम नहीं समझते हैं अगर एक दिन अगर इसका महत्व अगर पता चल जाए ना जैसे कहीं बिजनेस में जाओगे अगर तुम्हें हैं अगर तुम एक लाख रुपया डॉलर मिलने वाले एक लाख रुपया अगर कोई बिजनेस उठाओ अब उसमें कितना एनर्जी नहीं होता दिन रात बराबर करते थे क्यों हमें पता है एक लाख डॉलर मिलेगा दिन रात एक कारण क्या हम उसकी महत्व समझते हैं इसलिए प्रभुपाद यहाँ पर कह रहे हैं जब तक ये नाम के महत्व तुम नहीं समझोगे जो कुछ मिलेगा चिंतामणि जो तुम चिंता करोगे इसी से ही हमें मिलेगा जब ये चीज पता चलेगा ना हम फिर क्या करेंगे सारी चीज को ये करके फिर उसमें अपना समय देंगे उसमें हम समय देंगे अब इसका महत्व पता नहीं इसलिए हम समय नहीं देते.
So the question was asked why our minds are restless and the Maharaj is saying that Prabhupada explains that our minds are restless because we got this sanskar from so many births that we don't want to chant and so many births we got so many things in our mind that are coming out at the time of chanting. But Maharaj also said that because we don't realize how important this chanting is, because we are not convinced that this Naam will give us everything. Once we are convinced and once we realize that how important it is, then this mind will not run here and there. He gave an example, like if we were going to do a deal which was going to give you $100,000 in profit, so how much concentration you will have in that deal? You will think only of that deal, nothing else, because that deal is going to give you so much money. And you prepare so much and you're going to They have so much concentration to completely do that deal successfully. The same way, if you knew the value of this naam and this mala, then you will also have so much concentration and so much faith in that naam, then that mala will be successful. So once, because we don't have that faith and we don't have that concentration, that's why it's not having its full effect on us.
Yeah, so Prabhupada yahan par kehte hain, isliye kya karni chahiye? जब काय मन और वाक्य ये तीनों को द्वारा काय मन और वाक्य कहते ये तीनों को द्वारा क्या करनी चाहिए फल भगवान के नाम को सेवा करनी चाहिए हैं कहते सेवा करते करते क्या होगा कहते जीवन का जितने अमंगल है जितने जीवन का जितने अनर्थ अमंगल वो धीरे 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 नष्ट हो जाएगा धीरे धीरे नष्ट हो जाएगा पहले नाम उसके बाद में फिर उनका रूप फिर उनका गुण और लीला धीरे 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 अपने आप प्रकट होगा इसलिए यहाँ पर कहते कितनी भी रूप में कोई लीला चिंतन मत करो हो आए आप मैं तो मंजरी सखी कुंज में बैठी हुई हूँ कृष्ण ऐसे राधा कृष्ण दोनों आलिंगन कर रहे हैं लीला नहीं कहते कृत्रिम रूप में कोई लीला चिंतन मत करो क्यों भगवान नाम नाम एक ही वस्तु हरिनाम करते रहो हरिनाम की चिंतन करते रहो करते 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 अपने आप तुम्हारे हृदय में लीला प्रकट होगा
काया का मतलब शरीर सो महाराज सही That Prabhupada is saying here that you must use your body, mind,
and speech,
to serve the Harinam. Because when you use all these three elements to serve Harinam, and you shouldn't, with full faith, then you shouldn't be worried because first the name, the sound vibration, the name will come, and then later the form of the Lord will appear. And then the lila of the Lord appear, and you must have full faith in this and chant. Then automatically, after the name, the sound vibration, the form will come, and the leaders will come.
You know, when sometimes we are chanting, you know, sometimes you saw our mind is so restless, going here and there. So what can you do? You know, can keep the tulasi tree in front of you. You know, keep this tulasi tree in front of you. And without sit the front of also deity, you know, sit the front of a deity. You can take darshan, a little chant also this holy name. And keep the tulasi tree also, you can keep the front of tulasi tree. Like this Mahaprabhu when he is chanting, he also keep the tree of this tulasi. Why? Tulasi the brindai, tulasi the priya, I kesa rasya cha, Krishna bhakti pradevi.